sat on a hill at the end of the day, our eyes on the dying sun in the west, and we talked of the past and the good times there'd been when all seemed made for the best. Talked of the days, the bright golden days, when hearts were filled with good cheer, and the sun, how he beamed with the kindest warmth on a world without care, with no fear. Those were the days, the bright golden days, when family and friendship were true, and the meadows were filled with the cheeriest flowers, and the sky with a heavenly blue. But the climate changed over all of our lives, a somber curtain fell. Oh, how we yearned for the golden days, for a world that wished those were dark days, the grimmest of days, the time of the thug and the thief, of mirth and glee dissolved in tears, joy driven out by grief. Then one said, look, do you see the star, the rising star in the east, so bold and bright? Another said, see, this rising star brings an end to the tyrant night. Watch how the star, this bright rising star, will chase the sad darkness away, and soon will rejoice in the wondrous dawn of a cloudless and carefree new day. Will the days, those bright golden days, once more fill our hearts with good cheer, and the sun will return with the kindest warmth to a world without care.